Hello everyone, welcome to the official channel of Bycon Industry. In today's episode, we're going to introduce our featured 162 car drill motor and drill rig. Our DMP-162 car drill motor has two models, one with D handle and the other with P handle. Okay, first of all, let's open the box and check what's inside. The maintenance manual and instruction manual. Carbon brushes. Anti-friction ring. Dust extraction connector. Water tube connector. Handle. Latches. Ear plugs. Now, let's look at the machine itself. The motor case of DMP-162 is made of AZ91D magnesium alloy with excellent corrosion resistance while still remain lightweighted. It has a 3 gear speed. To better fit different diameter drilling tasks. This is the dust extraction connector. This is the water tube connector. Both connectors are quick attach type. For example, you can throw on the dust extraction connector for dry drilling. See, it's very easy and convenient. Here comes with one of the best features that I really like. That is the smart alarming system, which consists of smart protection mechanism built in the machine, and the two LED indicators on top of the machine. When the motor is working under overheat condition, the yellow indicator will blink. When the motor is working under overload condition, the red indicator will blink. When both LED indicators blink, it tells you need to replace the carbon brush, which is on top on both sides of the machine. Here you can see the black gap of the carbon brush. You can use proper tools like the flat screwdriver to open the gap easily. Most importantly, you don't even need to open the motor case to replace the carbon brushes. And remember, always replace the carbon brush as appeared. Now let's take a look at how to fix the diamond core bit. Let's take out the anti-friction ring. It can help you to remove the diamond core bit easily. Our DMP-162 core motor is not only a wet and dry handheld drilling machine, but it is also compatible with drilling rig. When using drilling rig, the reinforced concrete drilling diameter can be 162 mm with multiple layers of rebar in it. Okay, now let's take a look at the drilling rig. you could adjust the levering bolt using the 1/4 oil crank to achieve a good level positioning of the rig base. And don't forget to tighten the lock nut after adjusting the levering bolt. You could also use the crank to loosen the clamp bolt to adjust the angle of column. It makes the angle drilling possible on every Bycon drilling rig. Now, let's loosen the nut on the clamp bracket using the same crank, so we can put the drill motor in. Make sure the lock nut is fully tightened. Then we need to adjust the cradle lock bolts on both sides of the carriage. Be sure the mounting spacer is fully clamped. Forgot to mention, DMP-162's spindle has two threads, 1 1/4 inch UMC outside and 1/2 inch BSP inside. Most drill bits on the market can fit on the machine without a problem. After fixing the drill bit on, unlock the leverage lock on the carriage, and now you are good to go. Okay, if you liked this content, please leave a comment, give us a like. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more. Thanks for watching, stay tuned, and this is Major signing off.